the DNA of the Arabica coffee. It is a chain almost a meter and a half long. It can be mapped and studied, and species and varieties can be identified according to genes. Even so, science is at the service of companies and great global challenges. This is the world of coffee genetics. 300 years of brewing and still piping hot.